Now on the foreign scene, Russian doctors say leading opposition figure Alexei Navalny, who supporters believe was poisoned, remains too ill to be moved to Germany for treatment. Navalny has been in coma since Thursday when he fell ill on a flight, and his supporters called the doctor's decision a direct threat to his life. The doctors say no poison was found in his body. The prominent critic of President Vladimir Putin has consistently exposed official corruption in Russia.